Hi guys, welcome back to Past Fab. Have you ever opened up Task Manager and noticed that the system idle process is using 90% or more of your CPU? Don't be panic, it's not a bad thing. System idle process is just idling process made by the operating system, which means the CPU resource is used by system idle process. In a word, they are just the CPU resources that aren't being used. So just take it easy. But if your computer is slowed down, you can try these methods. First, you can perform clean boot. Press Windows and R keys. Type mscconfig to open system configuration. In General tab, select Selective Startup. Uncheck Load Startup Items. Go to Services tab. Check High All Microsoft Services. Click Disable All and Apply. Then reboot your computer. The second to disable unnecessary startup applications. Press Ctrl, Alt and Delete keys and click Task Manager to open it. Go to Startup tab. Choose unnecessary ones and click Disable. If you have used your computer for a long time, clean up your disk. Press Windows and R keys. Type the following command to open disk cleanup. Select the drive where you installed Windows, click OK. Check files to delete and click OK. Delete files. The last method is to update USB drivers. Press Windows and R keys and type the command to open Device Manager. Go to Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Right-click the USB drive and click Update Driver.